everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Goose Creek candle haul. I haven't done one of these in a while, and I am very excited, you guys, because some of these new scents are, well, I should say all of these new scents are absolutely amazing. So let me show you guys what I got. Okay, this first one, literally everybody is talking about. This is Confetti Cake. And I do want to say that I am so impressed with just the label of all of these candles. I mean, literally, never mind the scents. Look at all of the labels. They are absolutely amazing and gorgeous and beautiful. And don't you wanna just sink your teeth into that freaking cake? Amazing. But anyway, these Goose Creek candles, I just wanna say they are 24 ounces. And what else do I wanna say about them? Oh, they're two wicks as well. Look at the color of the wax, you guys. Every single one of these candles is so bright and kind of springy and summery, and it just, all the colors are really amazing. And this literally smells so good. Okay, so sometimes what happens is when you get a candle and let me see, how can I explain this? When you get a candle and you see the color of the wax, your mind starts kind of like searching for different scents. And on this, I actually picked up a cake bakery scent, but also a blue raspberry kind of slushy mixed in with that cake note. Now, the reason why I say sometimes your mind wanders with a wax color is because obviously this looks just like a blue slushy, but no, really, there is like a blue kind of raspberry type of scent going on here, but this one is amazing. I cannot wait to see the wax pool on this one as well. This one is going to be a favorite of mine for summer. This is Clementine and Mango. Oh my goodness, you guys. If you guys follow me on my Snapchats or my Instagram or even my weekend vlogs, you will know that I am literally obsessed with mangoes. I love them. And the clementines are just kind of like those little cuties that you can get at the grocery store. This smells so good. Oh my gosh. It is like springtime sunshine in a jar. And look at the color of that wax. Unbelievable. And the label as well is very bright and colorful, and the wax color on this, amazing. This next candle was very interesting as well. This is Cucumber Rain. First of all, look at the label. It's got the bright green, you know, sky kind of water there with the umbrella. The water's coming down. It's raining outside, but it's fresh and clean, and you still get the cucumber scent. It's amazing. Who would think of putting cucumber kind of mixed with a fresh, clean scent? I wouldn't, but they did, and it totally works. So you get the nice cucumber scent along with kind of a Clean Man water cologne, if that makes sense. Very, very, very light on the cologne scent. You definitely get more of, you know, the cucumber, but oh, it smells so good. And it just reminds me of like a beautiful, sexy man coming out of the shower, and he's just very fresh and clean and beautiful and amazing. But anyway, you guys, look at the color of the wax as well. Very, very deep blue. Absolutely love it. Simply gorgeous. And next, we have Cool Spring Breeze. This is going to be another favorite of mine actually right now. I'm going to probably start burning this one immediately in my living room. First of all, the label is simply gorgeous. It just reminds me of like a very spa type feel, like outdoor spa, tropical, absolutely gorgeous. Or like if I were to like walk, take a hike and find like a very secluded area, you know, where it's just breathtaking and gorgeous. So that is the label there. The color of the wax is this beautiful, you know, green color, simply gorgeous. You got your two wicks going on here. Marbleization is definitely taking full effect. And you guys, this one has a very clean, like I said, fresh, kind of soapy type of scent, but it is absolutely amazing. Oh, it's gonna be so nice. We are finally opening up our windows here in Wisconsin, so I can definitely smell also like a cool, crisp kind of breeze. Like I said, mixed in with the soapy notes. Amazing. Speaking of the breeze coming in the window, I've got Spring Clean. This is basically just your classic everyday clean scent. Simply amazing. It's got that cotton type of scent going on there as well. Beautiful wax color. Simply gorgeous. It reminds me of the laundry room. It reminds me of, you know, a beautiful powdered room. It reminds me of fresh sheets, you know, that have just been line dried and just have like that downy kind of fabric softener scent to it. Simply gorgeous. I love the label as well. And last but certainly not least, this is my number one pick for the candles that I got. It was a toss-up between this one and the confetti cake, but I mean, I do love bakery scents, but right now for me, it's, you know, let me think of spring and summer, and this, you guys, is amazing. It is blueberry limeade. First of all, the label, so bright, so colorful. I love the color of the wax. It is gorgeous, and oh my gosh, it literally smells like a tropical blueberry slushy mixed with limes. It is amazing. Oh my God. I am definitely going to be burning this one tomorrow. And by the way, you guys, I'm going to be doing reviews on all of these candles. So definitely check that out. Again, Goose Creek, I will leave all of the information in the description box below for you guys to order. And I hope you guys do. These compared to any other candles that I have had are number one quality for sure, hands down. What I love about these is the two wick. The reason why is that you always get a full wax pool. I never have to use an Aluma lid on these. I barely get any soot at all, if any at all. The performance on these are awesome. The look of these are awesome. And the scent throw is amazing. So definitely check them out. Like I said, I'll have all the information down below. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys all soon. Bye-bye.